Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a line of length 2.7 centimeter in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, I'm going to use here scale, and also I'm going to use pen, but you have to use pencil at home. Okay, so first putting the scale by this way, and next we have to count the length 2.7 centimeter. So first this is the starting here 0, so first marking this. So this is starting 0. Now counting the length, so from 0 this is 1 centimeter, and this is 2 centimeter, and this is 2.1 2 3 4 5 6 7. So this is 2.7 centimeter length. Okay, so now joining this line and taking point here A and here B. So AB equals to 2.7 centimeter. Okay, so therefore here AB, so AB is a line of length 2.7 centimeter, and by this way you can draw a line of length 2.7 centimeter. Okay, so that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.